These are Mickey Mouse platies. They're about 2.5 months old, and they are feeding on freeze-dried tubifex worms, and it's quite a feeding frenzy. Got a couple of hundred in this tank, and they just get pretty hungry, and they're kind of cool how they circulate around. A couple of mixed guppies in there too, if you notice some don't look like platies. And they're all growing quite well and quite healthy.